Oh, wait, does this map have a train on it? Huh.
I want to introduce you to JoJo Strangelove.
Yeah, I asked you to.
I know you did. Kind of want to show you.
I'm just going to take a quick tour of this giant's map just to see how it is. We'll end up playing it at some point, I'm sure. It's huge. You know, it reminds me of, was that one in Battlefield 2? The King Oil Fields. The China map that was all
Atacama Desert.
Which one in Battlefield 2?
Atacama Desert.
Docking.
Yeah, docking oil fields. The Chinese map with all the woods. I don't know, this really reminds me of that. I kind of like the look at least.
Atacama Desert. Heavy metal. Yeah, the joke is.
The joke is. So, like, there's this entire bunker at Charlie. It's like, that's like a massive. It's kind of interesting. I see what you mean, like, all the points are kind of spaced out.
Objective Bravo.
So, you really need to get a vehicle to get there. Which is very valuable. Also, these giant oil storage tanks. Also very battlefield to me.
And half of the time spent needed to get the Black Op dog tag, really? Olekov dog tag, the one for the hover tank.
I'm speaking of the dog tags, is the sound it makes sound like a Pac-Man or old arcade
game?
I think I heard it, like, not shortly after the hostile map. But it was weird, because all the other sound had cut out in the game,
Wait. I'm sorry, what game? So, Railgun Rampage. Destroy 10 vehicles with the Rorsch. 0 of 10. Get 25 kills with the Rorsch. 4 of 25. Mechanized Mayhem. Get 25 kills. Oh, Shupanov. Okay, I was very confused. Okay, what's the Shupanov?
Metal Spawn.
Oh, that piece of shit. Gotcha.
Skip Bulunov.
No, they just call it the Metal Storm. Shippuden? Oh no.
Naruto Shippunov.
Naruto Shit Pudding.
Well, it would be a better series, TV show than what we got, right?
That's not hard.
Yeah.
I think I yanked you out of squad there, Haggard. Sorry.
Oh, hey, Caro. Welcome. We are playing Giants of Corellia. I was just like flying the chopper around, taking a look at the map because I have not seen it before.
Wasn't Corellia where fucking Han Solo was from in Star Wars?
Corellia. Yeah, this is Corellia. That's Corellia.
Oh, eh.
George Lucas original Do Not Steal.
On Juliet, I guess.
Because I remember in fucking Rogue Squadron, there was a mission that you had to go to the air, and I got stuck on it for forever because I couldn't figure out how to make, because I was a little kid and I couldn't figure out how to make fucking tow cables work so I can blow up the AT-ATs.
Yeah, that required some arcane magic to figure out anyway.
Yeah, it was. It changed you to this like weird like isometric perspective when you
Juliet.
You were like guiding the thing around, like you couldn't do it in like the normal like third person, which sucked.
Someone else joined my squad like after you left and in game chat, and he's not speaking English.
And look, all the fucking Battlefield channels are being taken. That's weird. I was about to say we should move a channel. I guess we're moving to Artemis Strangelove because nobody's ever in there. I don't even know what that is.
Artemis Super Bridge Simulator, the Star Trek game.
Wait.
Star Trek Online? Should ask.
We should ask Neb if he wants to join, because he usually does.
Yeah.
And he's only
look
in
the bottom, it'll actually tell you down at the bottom.
Is the key V?
To
Vargo?
To change your fire rate? I don't know, it's down at the bottom.
My key.
I always change that key in all my games to X. But yeah, actually, we should just hop down to Neb's channel, and if Neb wants to play, then we'll fucking play. Alright, let's go, Strangelove.
I think Vector Sigma's gone. Anyway, it's okay, team setup, Juliet. Join in, Juliet. Hey, Vector.
What's up?
He's back.
I've been here.
Okay.
I accidentally left the squad.
Are getting capped out horribly. We're down 50 tickets. I don't know this map, so what do you guys suggest?
Enemy missile incoming. There appears to be a machine gun in force of your current position. This right, objective alpha is now under our control.
I'm just not getting really anywhere good with situational awareness on this map yet.
I have absolutely none. Like a whole squad of those guys on the hill. It looks like they're doing javelins and whatchamacall, so flams to knock anything out of the sky.
Our position.
Long way around. way up this way. I see is coming this way. Chewed up by the jet.
Gotcha. That was fun to try. I'll probably go recon. That way I can put Deacon down. You guys still want to get
Deacon? I just want to get them fuckers off the hill.
Okay, I'll try to sneak a chopper around.
West of your current location, there is a hostile machine gun. Okay, now we got a beacon. Kill one of them with the enemies. Is that the dog tag sound? Do you guys just hear that? Okay. It sounds like balloon, balloon. Thank you. Bound to ear hogs.
Again.
Objective Bravo.
got road killed by a quad bike. Gotta admit, that was pretty neat. Oh crap, did they kill my beacon? I'll figure it out. Okay, new beacon's up. Hopefully I don't see it. Air hogs out.
Fucking everywhere.
Actually, you know, maybe I should map because then I can kill the deer beast. There's a guy actually trying to come up the slope from our right. Or actually, no, maybe he's just running down. What do you guys think, Mav or Sue?
Fuck. Knowing where these guys would be immensely helpful.
What?
Knowing where these guys are all at would be immensely helpful.
Switch to Mav. Give me one sec. There's a guy running up on the rocky mountain right now. Okay, one down. Okay, there's a tank down. We got friends actually coming to help us clear off this mountain. So that's good.
Yeah. Bragged his ass.
Okay, there's still four in the mountain, but they don't have a beacon as far as I can tell, so it's five. Someone just air hogs. There are tanks below the mountain, but not really engaging right now. One guy coming up the far right side of the mountain. We're trying to. Yeah, he's still sneaking around. Do you see him, Carol? Tank comes, Carol, look out.
Oh shit.
Crap, he's in two. Carol, no.
I slid down the mountain, man.
It's okay, it happens.
At least I got one of them with a frag round during this, so that was cool.
Okay, I think that spot by the flag they're almost gone from. But there's still guys running around. I'm gonna try to come down and help you guys cap the flag as fast as I can. So more of them don't keep spawning.
Attention! We now control objective Charlie!
Oh crap, a whole bunch of them are coming up. Oh, from the top vector behind. Crap, couldn't spot them, sorry. Nice. Okay, we got G. Looks like one squad went up the mountain behind us. So, we should go meet them. And they got me. Anyway, I kind of don't care what they vote for because I'm out after this. I finally got to play all the last Final Stand map. That was fun. I'm going to go put me inside the tunnel. What do you guys think?
It works for you.
Guy in front by the flag. I think he's trying to snipe us. Oh, you got him. It was Rykros. Okay, so we cleared him off G. Wait, no, they're not clear yet. Guys up top, three of them.
Tank inbound.
Oh hey, Tank. Hi Tank.
Closer.
Okay, they're coming down, they're above you guys, look out, I'm popping out.
This right here.
Yeah, it's a bit over. Tricky, but you can slide up a little bit, yeah. Map is going to be so rough. Actually, that's not a bad map. Well, I make fun of it. You know, this is actually a fun hill to fight. Oh, my beacon, no. A fun hill to fight on. No, my beacon, no! My beacon.
Oh.
Okay, I think we were all gone from there.
Kicked off the hill.
And they got another beacon up.
Go over to B.
Wait, I got a chopper, actually. I'll pick you guys up at B and then the chopper. Oh, we're also losing heavily. We spent all the time helping our team take that down, and I don't regret it one bit.
Ember Hill, man.
Scrapper survives. Anyone got a repair torch? No?
through the... Yeah, shitlord's on top of the tanks. Yeah, shitlord's on top of the tanks. It'd be...
Oh, yeah, the oil tanks. And we just lost, like, every point. But we got G back. I'm gonna spawn a G. Putting up a beacon. We're gonna map it up and destroy that stupid beacon of theirs.
There's a hostile 80 soldier east of your location. Objective backup been neutralized.
Chat.
Yeah, people are getting real salty. No, I don't even know what. What are they getting salty about? Got G. Kept G. We need the real players in this. Thanks for playing, guys.
Yep.
Oh, wow, look at that chopper. Everything's exploding. That was a good round. Thanks for playing, everyone. See you next time.
Alright, take care. I'm out too.
Sure. See ya. Bye. See you, Victor.